fans recognizes the passion shared by all members of the CHL community that fill arenas night after night. Earlier today at the Wawa Shrine in downtown Regina was the annual fan breakfast. Junior hockey lovers from across the Canadian Hockey League get together to renew friendships, swap some stories, and raise some money for a very good cause. This year, it was for Kids Sport Regina. Raffle prizes, lots of raffle prizes, a terrific breakfast, even a visit from the Memorial Cup made it a memorable morning. And best of all, they raised over $6,400. In fact, some of the cash, I know exactly where it came from. So it was a delicious morning for a good cause. And in the 8 years that they have held this event, they've raised over $43,000. Well done, Canadian Hockey League fans.
This league's got some beautiful jerseys. How do you guys like that old Guelph Farm 1991 jersey throwing in there for a little bit of spice?
I like the bacon.
You missed it off camera. Colby started saying, look at all those guys, look at the Memorial Cup. See, trying to find my name, 2001, Red Deer Rebels.
Yeah.
Todd Warner and Colby Armstrong, it was truly Jeff Merrick. You know, it's fascinating, and Sam made the point during the game as well. Acadie Bathurst go down one